finished now with fighting. I handed in my gun. I know this thing is over, and I don't care who won. The grass grows thick and green all around Verdun. I lied about my age so I could volunteer. It didn't feel like nothing. Small beer. Now I'm on a bus from the hospital, patched up and well fed, in a badly cut suit with a bandage round my head. I came straight out of shop, back onto the shop floor. It hurts my eyes to work, I can't seem to get things done. There's something in between me and everything before. I still taste the earth all around the door. Billy's gone for good, but part of me came back again. I always knew it would. A snapshot.